Do you have a web page with one of those ugly long domain names that you don't want anyone to see? Well, in this video, guys, I'm going to show you how you can use a subdomain name in WordPress and how to forward a domain name to a lead capture page that you want to promote. What's up, guys? My name is Tamil, and before we begin, if this is your first time to my channel, make sure that you click the subscribe button because I'm always creating weekly videos. So if you want to get more valuable content like the one I'm going to share with you today, then click the subscribe button down below so you don't miss out on future videos that I will be posting. All right, so let's get started. First, let me tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to use a WordPress webpage to create a subdomain that I like, and I'm going to be using a plugin called SEO Redirection to help with redirecting the new domain name to my lead capture page that I want to promote. So I hope you got that. Now, the domain name is an extension to my blog in WordPress, but I will be customizing it. I know there's someone out there that's run into this problem before, where instead of using a site like Bitly, I'm actually going to show you how to forward a subdomain to any lead capture page. All right, so let's get started. So in order to make this happen, you have to have a WordPress account, because in WordPress, I'm going to show you how you can search for the new plugin that's called SEO Redirection. And basically, guys, this plugin is going to help you redirect to the new domain name. So what you want to do is you want to go down to plugins and you want to add a new plugin. And once you go to add a new plugin, you can go ahead and type in SEO Redirection. It should bring it up here with no problem. This is it, guys, right here. Now, I've already installed this on my computer, but once you install it, make sure that you hit activate so that it is activated. Once you've done that, the next thing that we are going to do is we're going to create a page in your WordPress. So go up to pages and click add new. All right, guys, so the purpose of creating this page is for the link. Now, obviously, you're going to need a subdomain link so that it can be forwarded to the actual page that you want. So what happens is, because this is out of my blog in WordPress, you only need to create what you want the capture page to be. So because I do a lot of work online or work from home type of videos and content, I'm going to call this subdomain Work Online. Now, you can call it something different pertaining to whatever it is that you are promoting, but I'm going to call mine Work Online. And once you name it, this page, then you're going to click publish. So go ahead and hit publish. So now, guys, you're naming it so that it can actually be the link to the capture page, correct? So, and one of the things you're going to remember is you're not going to ever use this page. This page is specifically for this. You won't be posting this in your blog or anything like that. This is only for the purpose of the subdomain. So now that we've made our way back to the dashboard, we want to go and check out SEO redirection. So go over to settings. Go down to SEO redirection. Now that we're in SEO redirection, now we have to start directing these links to go somewhere. So the first thing you want to do is you want to click add new. And what you get is a drop down here that's going to help you to redirect your subdomain to the page that you actually want. So you can click on redirect from. And what should happen is, since you've already created that page, it should populate. So mine populated here. It says work online. So I don't have to type it in. All I have to do is just click slash work online. So now that you've done that, now you need to know where you're going to redirect it to. So what is the page that you want people to land on? So the page that people will be landing on will go here. I'm going to go ahead, add it, redirection, add it successfully. So once you do that, guys, it should already be set up and ready to be tested. It's just that simple. So no other work to be done. It's already ready to go. And now we're going to make sure that this actually works. So how do we test this now? Now, remember I told you that this is an extension to my blog? Now, the best way to test this, guys, is to get the permalink that we actually use. So I can go back to Work Online, open this page up, and I can go over to the right here and grab the permalink. I'm going to go ahead and copy it, or you can just go directly to the browser and you can just type it in from there. So I could actually just type in from here /work-online and it should come up. There it is. It has been redirected. So guys, this is how it's done. This is exactly how you can forward a domain name to a lead capture page. Now, if you don't have anything like this and you don't want to use Bitly, you can use this technique. I use it all the time. And like I said, I can customize it because I want it to be branded. So it's already branded to my blog and my name and what I'm already using. So make sure that you leave me a comment below and let me know if this has actually worked for you, this SEO redirection, and let me know what's going on. Okay guys, make sure that you subscribe to my channel and get notified by hitting the bell icon so you can get more training just like this when I drop more videos. All right guys, thanks for watching. And I will see you on the next video.